sick. I'm sick. I've been told not to go to work, not to hang around people for a couple of days till my fever kicks. Figured I can feel like dog meat at home. I can come feel bad on the river. I'd rather feel bad on the river. Battling with a fever is not fun, but like I said, if you're going to be miserable one way or the other, you might as well be catching some fish while you're doing it. So it's almost 7 o'clock. The sun's not up yet. It's quiet. The white bass run for 2017 has been very good to me. Learning the fly rod pretty well so we can take it offshore later this year. I think I've used it 5 times now and I'm just over 600 fish. So this is the perfect way to learn to fly fish. If you find out, find some rapids where the fish are stacked in there. It really is a fun way to learn that new skill. I got about 3 miles to go to get upriver. Taking my time. Like I said, feeling kind of weak. Trying to keep breakfast down. But we'll get there. And when we do, see if I can't shoot some video up there. It's 12:40. Stayed a little longer than I would have because I was racking up some fish and wanted to see if I could set a record for myself. On the fly, 204 white bass this morning. Good day.